You know, when I asked John to join us for lunch, he took a rain check to respond to his personal email for his landscaping business. I'm sure security policy doesn't allow use of company equipment for a personal business, but what John's doing doesn't seem to be a security threat.